white, black. I was raised to be equal to anyone. Listening to you, you are so precious. I just can't believe it. I am shocked. You're scaring me.
What is he saying that you have a problem with? What is he saying that you have a problem with?
What scares us is I think we hear violence.
I think you don't know what the fuck it is you talking about.
I'm so scared to go out in the world next year because I was never a prejudiced person until I'm listening to you. It's really scary hearing what you're saying. I'm very scared.
What is he saying that you have a problem with? What is he saying that you have a problem with?
What scares us is I think we hear violence.
I think you don't know what the fuck it is you're talking about.
That same question about fearing, white people fearing, you know, what will the black folks do and stuff. We should be running down the street screaming, ramping, and raving because when you look at the statistics, who is the one dying? From the policemen, from the KKK, from the skinheads.
What scares us is I think we hear violence.
What is he saying that you have a problem with? And why is it when a black man stands up to speak for his people and other people stand up to speak for their people, there's no problem with it? But you're saying he said black, he said Jew. When people talk, they talk like that. But why is it when a black man stands up to speak for his people, you feel so threatened, everybody's paranoid? And you talk about it's not segregation. We live in Harlem, we live in Watts, we live in Bedford-Stuyvesant. That's a form of segregation. We walk through Bensonhurst, we get killed. So what are you talking about?